Behind bars in the murder of rapper Pop Smoke, they're now connected to a deadly shooting at the Rose Bowl. 19-year-old Corey Walker, 21-year-old Jaquan Murphy, and 18-year-old Keandre Rogers were taken into custody along with two juveniles this morning. Police say they shot and killed Pop Smoke, whose real name is Bashar Barakah Jackson, at a Hollywood Hills home in February. They're also linked to the September murder of 18-year-old Cameron Stone at the Rose Bowl parking lot.